It's my last day of high school.
Thank you to Scott and Chrissy for getting me Dunkin' this morning. Yeah, it's my last day of high school, my senior year. I pick up my cap and gown today right after school, and then I go get my second dose of the vaccine. And then I'm going to Cedar Point tomorrow. So we'll see how I feel, you know? Echo, please go poo-poo. Say hi to Echo. He's just chilling. All right, I need to get dressed and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Please go poop.
Here's my fit jeans. Oh my gosh, the way my feet are, I look like Big Friendly Giant. It's cold out. So I look like a golf dad. I only have one class, by the way.
We kind of like Olivia Rodrigo. It's so weird. I remember starting. I was like flashing back to freshman year this morning. I was like, I was in love with someone. I was in physical science. I was in geometry.
The last day was just as disappointing as the rest of high school, huh, Stelbell?
We got girl.
She's the worst camera dog. She literally, my bell went down.
No, she's perfect.
You're so sick.
I had the freaking
castle.
Whoa. Today, but school wasn't good.
Boring. So. It was boring.
Then my teacher said bye to me, and as you just saw, I got my vaccine.
And
I got my
second one. You mean the one that you had?
Literally none of. Okay, well none of my teachers I've had. I said bye to one teacher.
What the heck?
Oh, I really shouldn't have worn Crocs.
That's so cute.
Do
you want it?
No. So big. Drop. Rip.
I gotta find, like, dirty. I gotta find
you. Oh! I gotta find you. It's so annoying.
Oh!
The lighthouse is literally...
Oh.
Hey guys, it's been a week since I filmed that last bit. A lot has happened since then. I did not go to Cedar Point because it was very rainy and windy in Sandusky, and it was very rainy and thunderstormy here. I also was kind of sick after I got my vaccine, but that was fine. I'm great. Peep Edward. Anyways, I also got a haircut, if you can't tell. Insert a TikTok that I made yesterday. I I'm leaning on Echo's tank, by the way, and he's freaking out. He's like, what are you doing? Are you making me a salad? I graduate tomorrow. I was supposed to graduate today, but it was raining again. So I don't know if I'm gonna make that a separate vlog or if I'm gonna add those to this one. We'll see everything. So if I am adding it, then enjoy that. If I'm not, this is the end of this video. Bye.
Silver medal recipients for magnitude.